moss on my face. They won't go away. Put my eyes and cream on them just to feel okay. Try sleep for longer to adjust my eye bags. My 1 week of happiness ain't coming back. Try to accept that I'll always be red, always be masculine, never perceived as something delicate. Daily routine. That bus driver definitely hates me. I think I'm gonna throw up if I get too scared. My first response to sadness is to be irrepaired. Try to relinquish the source in your head. That man will not harm you, but most men will try to be sheepishly tame. To hurt you, I shall take this personally. I've learned from the last few, I'll declaw my pores. For woollen mittens, I'm shamelessly trying to be tame. I'll admit I'm not like the rest, I'll be as small as I can. No matter my identity, I'll always be viewed as a man. If I die, the pain will go. Don't deserve life. All the praise that I get. If I try hard to pretend, then I'll seem like I am just confidently broken. Tragically unspoken, eyes in peril. I'm a sparrow, what would they come? Scratching at these walls. My teeth, not my claws. A wise and human, just to wanna be loved by everyone. Confidently broken. Tragically unspoken, eyes in peril. I'm a sparrow, what would they come? Scratching at these walls. Teeth on my claws, a wise and human, just to wanna be loved by everyone. Confidently broken, tragically spoken.